son!
Man of God, what is happening? I heard your voice from back here. Eh? You're crying like a baby. What happened?
Man, why would I cry?
Did you dream bad dream?
If my bad dream, I dream for better now.
Lost money.
Ogalalud, my son, my only son.
Did what?
He went to school. The only thing I heard are they kidnapped him.
Your son has been kidnapped. Excuse me. Your son is kidnapped.
They kidnapped him.
How did it happen?
If you ask me who are we as, this boy went to school. The boy only went to school. Only for my phone to ring. The kidnappers kidnap him.
Oh, this is strange. Come, have the kidnappers called you? Have you heard from them? Have you heard from the kidnappers?
Somebody call me a mama. He's ringing again, sir.
They are the one!
Pick it.
I'm scared, though.
Pick this thing. Is it not kidnapper? Pick it. Let me hear what they will say.
Don't you know come and kidnap me now?
Let me hear what they will say. We're talking about your son here.
Okay. Hello?
Young man, where is the money? Where is the money that I asked you to bring? Where is it? It's like you're playing with us. It's like you're playing with us, Abi. See, we will kill this boy. We will kill him. After killing him, we will slaughter his father.
Sorry, how much do you say he should pay?
Like I said before, 5 million. 5 million? No removing, no adding. Just 5 million.
I will not get that kind of money.
Cut the call.
I will not get that kind of money.
We'll call them back. I will talk to them.
Oh, God, Lord.
They say he should pay 5 million
naira. 5 million naira!
Hey. It's okay. You shouldn't be crying like a baby. You're a pastor. Yeah? You can raise 5 million now. We are talking about your son here. You can raise it.
Where do you want me to get that kind of money?
Where have you been getting money to eat? Yeah? If the Lord can feed you, don't you know that the Lord can still give you money to rescue your son? We are talking about his life. Let me tell you something. There is something you don't know.
What is it?
If you cannot pay them this money from now to tomorrow, they might sell his pastor. I want him back to the pastor. Don't they kidnap anybody? One allowed you stand by. If ransom did not come, they bypass. If I thought they have not started pricing this person.
No, that will not happen.
So can we get the 5 million? What will happen is that I have an idea. I will call them. I will negotiate with them. They will bring down the price.
Yeah.
5 million is too much. They will bring it down.
Yeah.
So that because the way you're shouting, it's as if you don't want to pay this money. Call them again.
I should call them.
Let me talk to them myself.
I should call them.
Flash them.
Nah, this man hasn't responded. This man no gree say no give us money.
Is there anything that happened now?
This man just.
Yeah, bring phone. Be like saying what you go do. My call the allergy.
Nah.
You can suffer for our hand today. The father they use me they play. My just call the allergy and make them come carry.
Call me.
My father on the call.
Hello? Kidnapper? Good afternoon. Yes, this is Oga landlord. I'm his landlord. Yes. He's living in one of my flats.
I'm not there for that one with it.
You say?
5 million.
You have said it before now, 5 million. My brother, see, there's something you need to understand. This man here is a pastor. He's doing God's work. He's working for God.
I'm not there for that one with it.
I know. What will happen is, please, I want to beg on his behalf. 5 million is too much. Can we pay 500,000?
500,000, not crayfish?
500.
Is that what they talk? 500,000, yeah, not crayfish? Have you one more kill him now?
Don't kill him. Sorry. But let's give you 1 million.
1 million?
Yes.
Oh yeah, bring it fast.
I think that one is reasonable.
Cut it.
But where will I raise 1 million?
Stop saying where will you raise 1 million naira? Was I not in your church the day before yesterday? Eh? Charles was doing his child education. He invited me, I was there. I saw the way they were giving tithe and offering. This was flowing. You're telling me if you I can get it.
That money is God money. That money is God money.
Okay, it's God money. Even church offering is God money. Eh? Church the donation, the building offering is God money. Listen, God will understand. This is your son we are talking about. Was it not the same God that told Abraham to go and sacrifice Isaac? Yeah! On his way going, he showed him a ram. If you bring this 1 million, I will might see a ram on the road.
Yeah! Yeah!
Just get the 1 million, let's move.
So I should go and bring church money.
If you like, bring a bank money. Your son is involved, oh. Hey! Fucking will buy his pass.
It's true, you are right. Let me go and look for money.
Start doing something.
Hey!
Call me, let me go and arrange myself.
Hey! Hey!
Your son, oh.
My son. Hey! Hey! Hey!
This should be the road. One thing I hate kidnappers. Once they kidnap anybody, if they don't see money, they will not release. I know them. This is the road, I believe. Well, it should be somewhere around here.
Inspector General Honorable Tunde Fostesiadi, sir.
It's okay.
Must you mention 10,000 names before you tell us that you're a policeman? For to talk to us. Who are you? Why will you attack us in this bush?
You are under arrest, sir, for kidnapping a student, sir.
Under arrest for kidnapping? Listen. This is money. We're even going to pay kidnappers that is already holding his son. You are bringing another kidnapping case.
Oga landlord, wait. He's a policeman now. I know their style. Do you have 100 naira there?
Yeah! I know what you want, this man. What I have here is 500 though.
No, they will not give us anything.
300 naira.
I have 200.
Let's give him everything.
They will not bring change, you.
Take it. Can you clear?
Are you insulting me, sir? I'm not here for all this.
It's 200 and
I'm not the type.
No, look at Nigeria police. Can you
just... Did you change?
Can you just hold your money?
So what do you now want?
Okay, bring the boys. Do you know this, huh?
Know who? Me? Do I know this guy?
Okay, landlord. Me?
What is me? I'll slap you. Look at human being. You're even calling me your landlord. I don't blame you. Anyway, everybody know me. I'm a popular man. All this estate around, I own houses there, so he might know me. So don't be confused. You say? I'll kill you. I don't know you. Nonsense. Look at human being.
I'm telling you. Nothing will not happen in this country.
Promise to ban Keke.
Keke will kill you. Keke will kill you. Who are you? To. Tell me that nonsense. I can never know this thief now.
If this is no money, now should
I? Landlord.
Who is this one again?
Okay. I heard all your conversations.
With who?
With them.
So this man has finished this parapet without giving me. After I wrote my number on this wall. Hey!
People are wicked though.
Okay. But let me check. If this man is wrong. If he did the work well or.
What? He tried. Actually, he tried.
Kidnap him!
The challenge is that he's my tenant, like I told you before. Money have arrived. That's the package. So, this my tenant I'm telling you about. Eh? He's living in 3-bedroom flat in my compound. So he's a pastor. He's in charge of one branch, one big branch like that. So, they made donation yesterday, Sunday. I was in that church. Some were giving 2 million. Some were giving 3. The other person gave 3.5. So me, I have to give 20,000. Let it not be that I'm in the presence of the Lord and nothing came out.
Yes. Yeah.
So the package is that we are going to kidnap his son. The son is a student. That picture I gave you.
Yes.
Later I show him. That, you know that road now?
Yeah, I know that road.
That is where you will block him by tomorrow. You understand me?
Uh-huh.
Please, give it a neat job. At the end of the day, maybe you buy keke for yourself. Maybe, I don't know what you buy. Eh? I think the information is clear.
Yeah, okay.
Can I go?
Yeah,
I did not see you. You
yes.
did not see me.
Yes, boss.
You did not see me. I did not see you.
Yes.
Did you see me?
No.
Did I see you?
No.
We can leave now.
No, voilà.
So later now?
Yes.
Good.
Ghana Lord is making call for kidnapping. People are wicked. Very wicked. Thank you.
So, can you see now? I have all the records here.
Okay. Thank you, boy. Do you know them? Do you know him?
Ah! It's my son! Hey! Ah! Okay, Lord!
He's the devil.
Hey!
Now you are under arrest, huh?
Before we move, let me ask a question.
Okay.
Will this thing land me in prison?
Oh, very sure. 14 years in prison. I will even add it to it for this.
Well, I'm a woman now.
Apostle OG TV. Keep watching on YouTube, on Facebook, on Instagram. Keep watching Apostle OG TV. Likes, comment, and share. Love you. You are good. See you there.